the unidentified Ocean craft. This is Captain Carl of the Ocean Army.
Captain Carl, they're on our side.
And those two pilots we've heard about must be here too.
Gonna go.
Missile inbound! Missile inbound!
Let's go introduce ourselves. Someone on his X-plane.
Wiseman, we don't want to mess with this guy.
Give this attack everything you've got.
Open fire.
Into the middle column. That'll lead inside the windbreaker.
It's fine, Mr. King, but I have no choice. Captain Aladdin, not like I'm playing big. Anyway, even knows.
Is returned to radar.
That's our trigger.
He's a damn hero.
No doubt. You're better than me.
Where's Strider 2? Damn it. Does anyone have eyes on Count?
Wish y'all could have seen that.
You damn fool. What's your position?
Watching Trigger climb. I guess it's my fate to watch from down below.
Yeah, well, we're all in the same boat there.
Yeah, well, I guess we are.
We're sending help. Give us your coordinates.
Directly under the space elevator. Elevation is minus 500 meters.
Minus? Hey, Trigger. You dumbass. Tell me something. What color's the sky up there?
We're on our way back from our 7-year mission to the asteroid belt. I can't tell you how proud I am to be the first to land at
Wait,
this
what was that transmission?
This is Captain Kei Nagase of the spaceship Pilgrim 1. The ocean of stars in our galaxy is finally within our reach. I salute the pilot who gave us all a future.
Skies unknown.